today we are doing Let's Cook. So I'm going to have my cameraman over there film me. And I'm excited. So we're back now and we are making instant minestrone tea. So for this I'll need the instant minestrone tea. I will need my best cup. Hot water.
So I'll be back when the hot water's boiled.
So right now the kettle's boiling and I'm just waiting. So first I am going to empty one of the sachets into the cup. So I'm just going to open the sachet and just pour it in there. Make sure everything's safe. Wait for this thing to boil and it's just stopped, so I think we're ready.
Yeah.
Okay, that looks good. So after that, you have to stir well. So
it smells good.
Stir for a few seconds, I guess. And it should be good in here. La 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 la! I'm stirring with food! Okay, so it's finished stirring. As you can see there. So it's finished, and sorry for the delay.
But thank you for watching, guys, and we've made the soup.
And Chantal, cameraman,
thank you, and goodbye.